It's okay, Dad, you can go. We're all here, and we know that you're traveling soon. I've sung you all the songs that I can't sing, mostly George Formby with none of the strings. It's funny where we can end up,
a life in fields, and now you're here, not a blade of grass.
You were born in wild Australia, had to go a long way to be who you are. I did this thing towards the end where I put my head right against your head, and I just held it there and tried to stir up every single vein fixed in my mind for all tomorrow's days. For all tomorrow's days. Answer to the last night of your stay. Waited up all night and watched you sleep. I've never done that before, and you know what? It was the best night of my life to be close to your dreams for the very first time. It was a gentle afternoon, I think Tuesday, and there you lay. You were trying to die. We opened up the window so you could fly. Soar away into the rest of our lives. I just hope you made it past the hospital car park. Middle of the night, some years back, you told your wife that you could not sleep. You said that you were scared to die, but you were curious to see the other side. Well, now you know. Now